And so as a woman of color, with a 6'2" black kid in college and a 5'7", 5'8" black kid in high school, I don't see that part of American exceptionalism. I'm sorry. No. I think this country has a lot of problems that could be solved. Yes, maybe they're putting Muslims in jail in Afghanistan, I think you mentioned,
and China.
They're putting a lot of more black people in jail
but
here.
Can I?
What? Tarts, I know. Fuck off.